Namaste, beautiful yogis. Today's workout is part of the core series I'm starting. Today it's going to be a Tabata style workout. I will show you the exercises and we'll get started. The first exercise is one-legged double push-up. So it's a burpee. One-legged. We have a push-up with a knee tuck. Then you cross your foot over the other foot. You do another push-up. And then you jump forward and jump up. So that's one of the exercises. Then we have the second interval is the same thing on the other side. The third one is plank, knee tucks. Basic plank with knee tucks. Then the fourth exercise is lower to higher boat. So you're going to keep your belly in lower boat, press your lower back into the floor, come up, hold for a count of five, lower down, hold for a count of five. That's the fourth exercise, and the fifth and sixth one are side planks, jump in to tuck, knee tuck, jump in, knee tuck, and opposite side. We have 40 second intervals of work and 10 second interval of rest. We'll start with the one-legged burpee. I'll get the timer started and we're starting with the burpee, one-legged burpee.
3, 2, 1.
Knee tuck, foot cross push-up, jump up. Reptile, push up, jump up, and opposite side. Alright, next one is plank knee tucks. Lower to higher boat. Yeah. and side planks. Knee tuck. Jump in. Opposite side. Alright, so first round is done, 5 minutes in, and starting with the second round, one-legged burpee. This is hard, but good hard. Alright, burpee, reptile, push-up, jump up. Opposite side. Alright, and next plank knee tucks. You can shift your shoulders forward, draw the belly in, and really squeeze the obliques. Lower to higher boat. Try to press your lower back down when you're in the lower boat and try to get the lower back curve in the higher boat. That requires a lot of abdominal wall. Next one is the side planks. Knee tuck. Jump in. Opposite side. Last round, one leg double push-up. I will start with the left leg just to switch things up. And plank knee tucks. You can shift your shoulders over your fingertips and really focus on the core. Navasana or boat pose. Bend your knees to modify. planks. Opposite side, last exercise. Sit down for a bend. Hands behind you, reverse plank. Right foot on the outside of the left knee, twist. Together. And you can stay here for a few moments. Just take a moment to sit for 20 seconds or so. Thanks for joining me today. Namaste.